वेलकम फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर वी के चौहान, होम्योपैथिक फिजिशियन। रिवाइज विथ मी इन ब्रीफ होम्योपैथिक रेमेडी एपोसाइनम कैनाबिनम। इट्स कॉमन नेम इज इंडियन हेम्प एंड दिस इज पार्ट वन जनरल ओवरव्यू। द टेक्स्ट इज फ्रॉम एलन्स की नोट विच इज सप्लीमेंटेड फ्रॉम बोरिक Clark and Kane Mathur. The text is best suited for BHMS students, interns, MD, UPSC, PSC aspirants. So let us go ahead, friends. The remedy profile is, it is a short remedy, valuable in dropsical affections of cardiac and renal origin. The kingdom is the plant kingdom. The natural order is Apocynaceae. Habitat: the plant grows in most part of the United States and Canada. Preparation: the mother tincture is prepared from the root. The remedy was proved by Dr. Black of England, Dr. J. Henry of USA, and Dr. Mercy in third potency. The organ tissue affinity includes mucous membrane, serous membrane, skin, kidneys, respiratory system, CVS, GIT, and female genitals. The lateral affinity being ambilateral, and thermal affinity being chilly patient. The constitution: the somatic predilectation, we find physical aspect is not very specific in this remedy. The psychic preponderance has, temperament is nervous type, and mental attributes are bewildered and low spirited subject. The causation: the diathesis is respiratory mucosal catarrh, cardiac and renal disorders leading to dropsy. The exciting causes include after typhoid, typhus, scarlatina, and cirrhosis. After abuse of quinine, the characteristics are diminished excretion, especially urine and sweat, dropsy of serous membranes, acute inflammatory ascites and hydrothorax. Perspiration is absent or diminished. Thirst with dropsy is marked. Great thirst for cold water, but can't tolerate vomits. Can retain the warm drinks. Cannot lie, must sit up, especially in hydrothorax. Alternating complaints: diarrhea alternates with dropsy, cough during pregnancy. The relations: it is similar to acetic acid and apis, where we have no thirst. Arsenic, cinchona digitalis in cases where we find dropsical affections, and blatta orientalis has cured bad cases of general dropsy after apis, aposynum, and digitalis have failed. The general modalities include aggravation, cold drinks, cold weather, uncovering, and amelioration is by sitting up warmth. The miasmatic orientation is, we have the markers like anasarca points to psychotic preponderance, affections like nephrotic syndrome points to psychotic miasm. So our impression is this medicine is predominantly psychotic miasmatic in its background. The posology: doses, tincture to third, 3 to 10 drops 3 times a day for dropsy, 1 dram of decoction in 40 ounces of water for acute alcoholism. Repetition bears the repetition very well, and duration of action is very short acting medicine. The clinical drops is whether it is organic, renal, cardiac, post infectious diseases like typhus, typhoid, scarlatina, and iatrogenic causes like after abuse of quinine. Acute hydrocephalus, amenorrhea, menorrhagia, cough during pregnancy. Thank you very much for patient listening.